Good afternoon, everyone. I am here again with the virtual interview part 2. I am Dr. Sarika Makol, Associate Professor, SIRT College, Bhopal. Today we are talking about the virtual interview, that what are the tips we have to follow while conducting or while facing the virtual interviews. In my part 1, I have explained you about what is virtual interviews and why we are now preferring virtual interviews in the corporate world. So now we are talking about what are the tips we have to follow for the virtual interviews. This is the recap, that virtual interview is an online meeting between a potential employer and a job applicant. Now, what should we consider before starting a virtual interview? These are the various points which one should consider before starting a virtual interview or before preparing for a virtual interview. The first and the foremost thing for the virtual interview is to maintain a physical environment. Like, for example, what could be a location so that there should be no noise while taking interviews or while giving interviews. The lighting should be proper in the room so that the face should be clear in the video interviews. And second one is technology, which is very, very important while going for the virtual interviews. Your video recording should be okay. Your audios should be proper. Your internet connection should be the perfect one. There should not be any interruption in the internet connection, because without which we would not be able to take a perfect virtual interviews. The software which we are using for video interviews should be the appropriate one, which should not have any virus or any hang up in that in between the virtual interviews, so that it could not be interrupted. Then another thing is the same as the physical interviews. The first impression should be the lasting impression. So the virtual first impression, which we will give with the help of our outfit, because in video interviews also we can see the face as well as the dressing appearance of the candidate. Your body language and the posture of your sitting should also be correct one. For this, you cannot be there can be one tip from my side. Do not sit on the bed or any sofa where you cannot have a proper posture while giving an interview. You should have a table or a chair which can be in a study room of yours, and the place where you are having that kind of sitting arrangement, the background should be clear, the lighting should be proper in that, and your interview script should be ready in front of you, so that you could not be able to just interrupt in between that question answers round. Then you have to set the expectations. This includes providing the candidate with a clear timeline, any required materials and any other relevant information which you want from the candidate. It should be informed to the candidate prior to the interviews. Then you have to create an engaging atmosphere so that the interview the candidate should not feel out of the place. So to make this, you have to consider visuals such as slides or videos you can show on your background. This helps to keep the candidate engaged and makes the interview experience more memorable. You will ask the right questions from the candidate so that the candidate could not be fumble while giving you the answers. Then assess the candidate skills and cultural fit by with the help of the answers which the candidate is giving to you. You can ask questions about the candidate's values and how they would handle certain workplace scenarios. You can ask certain questions which can help you to find out their stress level, how they can handle the stress in the organization. Now, these are the various tips for the candidates for conducting the virtual interviews. Establish rapport with the candidates. Ensure a comfortable and distraction-free environment where there should not be any kind of distraction by the roadside traffic or any other noise. Ask effective interview questions, assessing candidate skills and cultural fit. We can overcome certain challenges while conducting virtual interviews, which we have to, like technical difficulties, like I've already told you. Your internet connection, the video software which you are using should be perfect one. There should not be any kind of distractions or interruptions while you are taking the interviews. There should not be any difficulty in reading body language. Your screen should be clear. The webcam should be clear so that you can just read out the body language of the candidate. Now, these are the tips to crack virtual interviews on the part of the candidates. The candidate should be concentrate on the facts and figures of the company for which they are giving interviews. They should dress appropriately. They should remain courteous while giving the answers. They should be polite while giving the answers to the employers or to the HR people. You should keep the interviewer informed about whatever you are asking, whatever the questions asked by the interviewers. Prepare your environment while giving the interviews. You should sit on the table and a chair, and the background should be clear. The lighting should be proper. The voice should be clear. You should also prepare certain questions which you need to ask from the interviewer, like about salary, about the environment, whatever. Then do your homework. Homework here means that you should learn about the known facts of the company. You should know about the company, that in which parameters the company is dealing with, what are the organization structure of the company, what is the vision and mission of the company, what is the growth rate of the company, what is the opportunities in the market for the company. All you should know as your homework. You have to sit at a desk, like I've already told you. Then always tell the truth. Do not use that kind of a things. Do not tell them the fake things in which you are not believing in. So thank you so much. I hope you would be able to understand the tips for the interviews, conducting interviews, as well as for taking the interviews. So thank you so much.